If you're going to travel to Berlin, I highly recommend bringing banknotes or euros because a lot of the places in Berlin do not take credit card. Another thing, prior to booking your reservation, make sure the area that you're going to book is in walking distance to the center of the city, as well as public transportation, whether it's bus or trains.
Tonight, you guys, I am eating my first falafel burger at home.